Oh, my microphone's not moved.
Alright folks, sorry about that. Welcome back to another episode of Grid Autosport. We're going to continue off with our Season 2 and the Sparco GP Championship. So we don't have many races left to do in Season 2. Okudama, Sprint Circuit B. So I'm at the top of the driver standings, 31 points ahead. Not bad, not bad. So there's some standings for you. My teammates pretty much killed it for us in the champion.
All right, Hunter. We're currently championship. Second in the team standings. Cool. We don't want to lose that position. Try to beat Rick Scott to really create a gap.
Yeah, of course. So I'm gonna really practice this. It looks simple enough track, but may as well give it a wee test shot. Seems like a fast track. Alright, let's see. Don't have to brake that hard on there. Pretty much go right through there and there. Get a feel for the track. We'll do maybe one or two laps and practice. See where we are. Very short. Done that in less than a minute. 47 seconds for that, 46 seconds. Watch that back.
That was a fast time.
Fuck! Oh, yeah, I'm trying to push too hard here, come on. Right, this will be our last practice and then we'll go in and qualify. Very fast track. Right, let's go back to the paddock. Three very fast laps. Wonder how well we can qualify here. Three laps in qualifying, let's do it. Let's go for it. Save some time if I don't go over that grass, probably. Mm-hmm. how we qualified. Second. Cool. I don't think we've really broke below 100 mile an hour this lap. Crackery a lap that. Very, very fast, this track. This flashback, we're not even gonna be our best lap. So let's just finish up. Our best lap time here. Let's just finish it up. Qualifying and pole. Excellent. Can never complain with pole position. So we get 2 points. Very close right now. Tommy King, 14th. Cool. Raven West right behind us. We've got 6 laps of this short track. So, cool. Oh, equal that out. Locked provides more straight line traction, but okay, go for it. Probably be better for the pick off if I'd changed that actually. Well, these cars are obviously set up a bit different from mine. First mistake of the day. This arsehole hitting me. Fuck's sake. Yeah, he's a bit faster on the streets, I think. Fuck's sake. Where's all that wind? Where's all that fucking decent driving wind? What did that change? It's affecting my cornering, I think. That's a lot. What the fuck? What was that change again? I cannot remember. No, 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 no. If I quit, the round will be lost. Fuck. Oh, I wish I could reset the changes I made to my car. I should have practiced that.
I've asked your teammate to push for a higher position.
I'm trying to get ahead of him. I'm going to need to take corners a lot slower. Fucking hell! I can't turn right! Look at that, that's me all the way over. I think I changed something to do with my top speed, didn't I? Oh, the cornering. Thank you. I've effectively got to fucking learn the car again. This corner one's a hell of a lot different. Did I change something? I brought my top. No. I did change something, I know that obviously, but. But I'm pretty sure it was to do with speed, not steam. Who's this Adam Wesley race for?
You've set the fastest lap this race.
Fucking hell, that's even worse. That was me getting in braking. Again.
Raven West are leading this race.
Trying to cut the hole in this corner. Oh, fuck that corner, it's hidden there. We're catching. They're maybe a bit faster on the straights. I'm going to try and catch. Take them on the corner. Well, a risky manoeuvre, but it paid off. We got on the straight. We got them coming onto the straight. God, I keep fucking hitting that one bit. Very poor corner I took there. Just hold this lead for another. Like, minute and a half. Well, about 40 seconds now.
Hunter, keep it up, you're leading this race.
Don't know what I did there. He's right next to me. I can hold this. This is a corner. This is the straight. Difficult word, but fuck, I touched.
Incredible, you've hit the team target before the end of the season.
Good. definitely changing that fucking whatever I changed there. Gear ratios, just top speed. Look at that. High downforce. Cool. Diff. Should I change? Fuck it. Maybe because I'm going faster than what I usually do. Would have liked to get faster fill off. Either way it goes, fucking Raven West team will get ahead of me. Aye, mate, nice one. Seems a bit better. There we go, we're a lot better on corners than that now. No. Maybe because we're getting slower. Billy and my way in. So see fucking police tactics. That's pretty much taking that corner at its maximum. Go on. Halfway through, you know.
Your teammate is near the back of the pack, and you're 10 seconds ahead of them.
I never pressed that the first fucking time.
All good bar a couple of dents.
Ooh.
Rick Scott is in third place.
Come on, little car, come on. I took that wide, really wide. Fuck's sake. No point in flashing back now.
You're in second, close in on first. Only bodywork damage.
Oh well. Rick Scott's behind me now. Not long, not long. Far too much brakes. Mr. Scott, whatever the other guy was that's constantly annoying me, he's a way back down the back. That was nasty tactics I used there, but they had to be used. Last lap. All the way to the final straight. Cool. Victory. Yep. Cool, cool, cool. Tommy King, your shit. Tommy King, your shit. He's not even scored a point. Cool, man. 55 points behind, mate. We're second, and we're 111 points behind Raven West. Yay, level up. Cool. We're unlocked. Garmin International GP League, yeah. Continue. Well, that's that, I think, for this episode. You know what? Should I squeeze it in? Nah, I'll end it there. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next one where we'll finish up the season, hopefully. Bye bye.